Good morning and welcome once again to today's lesson. In our previous lesson, we looked at the Achan myth on creation. We have also looked at the Ewer myth on creation. Today, our lesson also presented on the Dagomes. The Dagomes as an ethnic group. And then the way they also think about how the universe was created. So, when we go to the board, he said that the Dagomes are mainly found in the northern region of Ghana, the northern region part of Ghana, especially Tamale and Yendi. So it means that when you go to Tamale and Yendi, you will see a lot of Dagomes there in the northern part of Ghana. And then their story of creation is as follows. This is the belief of, or this is how they also believe as to how things were also created on this earth and then in heaven. So one, God, and they call God Nauni. The Dagomes call God Nauni. So God called Nauni, created the heaven and the earth and all the things in them in 6 days, as it has also been perceived by the other tribes and then the other religious bodies. God created heaven and earth and all the things in them within 6 days. And then two, he also created the spirits and then the other lesser gods called Bola. So the spirit and then the other lesser gods that were created by Nauni was called, or is called Bola, to serve as his messengers. So the essence or the purpose of the Bola is to serve as what? Nauni's messengers. They serve God, they serve Nauni. They were to also serve as intermediaries between him, Nauni, and the humanity. When I say intermediary, it is the link. It is through them you can be able to reach God or to reach God and then human beings. So they were serving as a link or intermediary between Nauni, who is God, and then humanity or human beings. And then three, Nauni then rested on the seventh day after creation, which of course is the belief of also the Christians, the traditionalists, and then the Islamic religion as well. So Nauni, who is God, rested on the seventh day after creation. 4 point, Nauni gave laws and principles to humanity. The essence of laws and principles is to what? Serve as a guide to human beings as to how we can be able to move about and then do our daily activities. So laws and principles were given to human beings to guide us so that we can be able to run our daily activities, because we as human beings cannot live without laws and principles. So they were also given to us so that we can be able to do things as expected. The last point I also talk about is that the Dagomes are grateful to him to the extent that he takes precedence in everything that they do. He takes precedence in whatever they do. Precedence is something that has already been set before, or something that has happened already, and then try to use this as a basis of reference to whatever has newly happened. So for example, they say Nauni Sai, and the meaning of Nauni Sai means that if God permits, as we say in Chi. So if God permits, and that is how they call it in their language, Nauni Sai. So let me take it again. The Dagomes are grateful to him to the extent that they take precedence in everything that they do. For example, to what they do as precedence is that they call, or they say something which they call Nauni Sai, and the meaning of Nauni Sai simply means that if God permits. We will end today's lesson on this note and then continue again to the other subtopic or subheading when we meet in our next lesson. Have a nice day and enjoy the rest of the day. Bye bye.